Set the wireless connection between the software and the two cards. Select the pre-designed product for conservation of momentum. Make sure the sampling rate of both cards are high enough. Record the data for the collision. From the plot, find the initial and final velocities of both cards. This is where the collision happens. We can zoom in the time axis. This tool can help us find the initial and final velocities of both red and blue cards. Measure mass of the blue and the red card.